exactly, we launched our PD Day series, where we had approximately 30 people and a handful of sponsors. For this event, it has been an honour to have our sponsors approach us about being involved and recognising the contribution that the Mentor Program is making to the industry.
So we have had some huge success with this program. The attrition rates have dropped dramatically. The feedback has been exceptional. Let me tell you, it's hard work. And as some of you would have known, it is hard work. And the mentors are tough, and they need to be tough. But they are very supportive. They support you through your journey from day one to week, 104? And they provide you the appropriate education.
You are very fortunate, MFAA and the group. You know, this program is, you know, what this industry has needed probably for over 10 years. So well done, and it is an exciting time because it's probably one of the only industries that you can get in that has probably the best lifestyle, and you can make some serious coin out of it. The passion that brought you in, don't let it die. That's the honest truth. There is no limit to what you can do in your business. Think about it, strategize it, implement it, and take off. So, you know, the passion is always there. You can try things in snippets, and you know, if it doesn't work, who cares? Move on to the next one. You just can do whatever you want. It's as big and as small as you want it to be.
To our lenders on panel today?
The broker's notes for us are probably the most important part of any submission, because if you're bringing the loan to us, then it's not one of those squeaky clean loans like Claire in the first place. Tell us all of that up front. We do read them, and that's the important part that's likely to get the loan through.
On inner city postcodes in any capital city, we will go to 80% without LMI.
And one of the major benefits of dealing with a mortgage manager is because we have five funders, therefore five different credit policies.
We do require the tax returns to be no more than 18 months old, so we would need her to do the 2012 tax returns.
He's actually managed to save $60,000 over the past 12 months. And he wants to borrow 90% to buy his first home.
Yes, we would absolutely do this deal. We don't credit score, so there wouldn't be any credit score issues here.
Discharge bankruptcy. Pepper will definitely take any discharge bankruptcy, even if they've only been discharged for one day.
Collaboration and cooperation is really important. Well, you might all look around the room at each other and think that you're competitors, and in a way you are. You're also compatriots in this brave new world, and communication, cooperation, collaboration are key to everything that you're going to do as you evolve in the industry. You have to bring passion to this, and you have to, if it's not, I'm sure you're here because you're passionate, but if you're not, you've got to find that passion, because that's the thing that makes the job incredibly enjoyable, and I reckon when you're happy, you thrive.